So, here's the deal.
I met this guy like a month ago. I got to thinking and I was like, what the hell? The only problem is that he's on a screen. But he's the man of my dreams. And in my head, I had it all planned out. A little picket fence and a house.
Three dogs.
It's stupid. My mind is not grasping that he's on paper. I guess I'll just
hold my breath and count to ten. Why do I always fall for fictional men? My heart and my mind won't seem to align, cause I feel real things for a fake-ass guy. And I'm way too old to play pretend, but still I always fall for fictional men. My heart and my mind won't seem to align, cause I've fallen in love with a fictional guy.